We are just two people here, but we bring the love and prayers of the 800 congregations in the city and county of San Francisco, the religious-based academic institutions and healthcare institutions, and importantly, the faith-based social service agencies that provide the essential services for our city's most vulnerable residents. Our constituency knows what prayer is, our constituency knows what freedom is, and our constituency knows what it means to do the right thing. And what is being veiled by patriot prayer is nothing like what we express ourselves religiously like here in San Francisco.
We have the honor to present to you the prayer of our city, the prayer of St. Francis. Lord,
make me an instrument of your peace. Where there is hatred, let me sow love. Where there is injury, pardon. Where there is doubt, faith. Where there is despair, hope. Where there is darkness, light. Where there is sadness, joy. O Divine Master, grant that I may not much seek to be consoled as to console, to be understood as to understand, to be loved as to love. For it is in giving that we receive, it is in pardoning that we are pardoned, and it is in dying that we are born to eternal life. Amen.
Amen.